According to the police, on Saturday, the force responded to two separate incidents of explosions on Saturday night. The first explosion was in Mayor's Zone, Kabalagala Parish, Makindye Division, at about 9 p.m. Kampala Metropolitan Deputy Police Spokesperson Luko Wesigire said the blast was at a business premise specializing in frying chips. The second blast was in an unoccupied rental in Naweru. Today, President Yoweri Museveni has, in a message posted on X, attributed the blasts to terrorist infiltrators from DR Congo. By press time, security agencies had cordoned off the two blast sites for investigations. Residents of Naweru, Nasana municipality, said they heard an explosion at one of the unoccupied rentals in the area. On reaching the scene, they found the house destroyed. Major Charles Kabona, the spokesperson UPDF First Division, which is responsible for all soldiers within Kampala metropolitan area, warned the people behind the incidents to stop and surrender. In Kabalagala, security agencies had cordoned off the blast site and blocked the Kabalagala-Chibuli road.
Specifically, who are planting bombs to cause havoc in our community. Therefore, we call upon the members of the public to make sure they are vigilant, they are strictly conscious, and especially these people who have got organization or who normally organize gatherings that bring together big number of people. Churches or places of worship, hospitals, schools, parks, or parties, any gathering which can be targeted by this ADF.
Ramadan Ajega, a resident of Kabalagala, said the blast went off at 9:30 p.m., sending residents into panic and fear.
Kangaba Chamani, Chakwiri,
we had a loud blast that scared us, and that's when we called upon police to find out what exactly had gone wrong.
Moses Musoga, the LC one chairperson for Kalanzi Zone, said he called Kabalagala Police Station, which came and cordoned off the blast site a few minutes later.
Initially, residents thought it was a chips machine that had blown. But when police arrived, they confirmed it was a bomb.
Deputy Police Spokesperson, Kampala Metropolitan, Luko Wesigire, said a woman only identified as Nakasaga Joy, aged 23, the owner of the business where the blast went off, sustained minor injuries but is currently in a stable condition.
Like I said, the team of experts is handling the whole investigation, so we shall await on their report. Of course, like we have always informed you, we have always had the threat of terrorism. Someone would assume that maybe this is part of it, but we cannot ably come out and say that it is actually a terrorism threat as of now, because we have not ascertained that. So our investigation is still open. It could be a malfunction of something or something else altogether that we have not yet gotten to know. But the fortunate bit is that no life was lost in this incident. No arrests so far in both incidents, but we have managed to record statements and also following up leads if there is any possible arrest in the future.